the next fight against Vexa was a pretty rough one, at least in the start. If he had a scram instead of a map, I would have been dead, I'm pretty sure there. But with that, I managed to kite away, and yeah, his Ogre 2s died eventually, which he basically didn't micromanage his drones at all, which yeah, gave me the upper hand in that fight. In retrospect, I should have just spammed him with drones and killed him that way, because, as seen afterwards, he was fit with a shield buffer. Fight.